hours after the raid on Macon.
Let's do this again.
We're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Oh, wow.
It's time.
Good luck. Just all of you. This is it, Miller.
Okay. Keep it together. We'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go. Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Resistance on the beach, you get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Rover, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it. What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge.
All these years I remember. Alright. Let's actually, you know, continue the mission.
Flamethrower, move up!
Look.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to! Pick it up!
Horrible.
flanking position!
What now, Sarge?
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
Where do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski.
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
He died.